Hari Raya to me is a happy occasion, but to us Muslim, Hari Raya is for us to celebrate happy occasion after 1 month fasting.
It also means that we are starting the day as a brand new person
and hoping that our past sins or our past mistakes has been forgiven. My mom taught me about forgiveness and do not hold grudges towards anyone or towards anything.
Pasal apa abang tak dapat? Mungkin nak didik anak-anak ni directly kan? Pasal abang sibuk.
Him not being there, you don't feel comfortable.
Jadi diorang ni banyakkan apa-apa problem, banyakkan cakap pada mama dia. Jadi itu yang abang kesalkan aja. Ayah bahagia apabila bersama-sama denganmu. Cuma ayah minta maaf sekiranya ayah tak dapat nak memberikan kamu pelajaran yang secukupnya.
I don't expect him to write this, but yeah.
Kada Iskandar, mama minta maaf jika selama ini mama ada buat perkara yang membuat Is rasa tersinggung atau percakapan mama yang membuat I rasa kecil hati.
This is typical my mom. Very sweet.
Ayah, I'm sorry for not taking the first step to close this distance between us. I'm sorry for letting us grow apart. Love, Iskandar.
To me, I love you more.
Mama, thank you for everything and I'm sorry for all the mistake I did. But you never give up on us. I really love you with all my heart.
You deserve to know that I look up to you and love you very much.
Kuukirkan namamu, kala yang selalu di hatiku.